We tend to use strong language. Viewer discretion is advised. You bitch ass nigga.
What it is, YouTube? It's your boy BonnetGang Jun.
It's your boy Ace.
You know what I'm saying? I'm not fine coming to you with another video today. But shit, today we got the boy King Von, you know what I'm saying? Sir. Little bro be making some noise and all that.
Real Chirac driller.
Bro caught a whole nother case in a whole nother city. You know what I'm saying?
Whole nother state. Them boy from the city down for a little minute.
State, all that.
I hope them boy beat it though. I don't wish that shit on nobody.
That bomb was hot. They bail.
Yeah, them boy got that bread to pay that way out, boy.
Today we got that crazy story part 3. Of course we already heard 1 and 2.
Yeah.
You know, I won't say disappointed with 2, but 2 is pretty much the same verse from part 1, just throwing Dirk on the.
Hell yeah. One was hard.
One was hard for
him. One was so hard.
And with that the video to go with it too?
That's why I was so ready for 2.
Yeah, yeah.
He had everybody thinking 2 was going to be crazy.
Bro did the same verse, just added Dirk.
Wow, bro.
But shit, we about to hear what he talking about in 3. You know what I'm saying? We're going to try to break down and see what the hell he talking about, because he would tell him the whole story and he would get into detail with it.
Hell,
I'm ready to listen to this, like, for real.
Yeah.
So, but before we hop into the video, make sure y'all leave a like, leave a comment. If y'all really fucking with us, make sure y'all subscribe. It should be as simple as pressing that little icon down in the bottom right hand corner, the little I95 icon. If y'all really, really fuck with us and y'all want to tell your homeboy about us, be like, hey, check these niggas out, da 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 da, you know what I'm saying? Just make sure you share. So, without further ado, anywho, let's hop straight into the video. Anywho. Without further ado, let's hop straight into the video.
Yeah, let's get it. King Von, Crazy Story 3. Hopefully 3 is what 2 is supposed to be.
He ain't lying.
Oh yeah, I'm finna make a banger with this. Huh? What?
Oh, man, that shit just so hard.
I don't like that noise. He should have left that shit out of there.
Nah, that shit make it harder.
Nah, I don't like that shit. It make it harder for you to hear what he finna say.
Now let's get into it. Let's see.
Fun. Now here it go. I just made it home. Missed calls on my phone. See, I've been gone. Was trying to hit a lick, but that shit just went wrong. I gotta stop. She right off the block. Her crib be the spot, and we got Glock. Talked out letting her shit don't come in unless you knock. But this bitch Grammy told about this nigga. Helped me set him up, and she was with it. She just wants some shoes, and she ain't getting no fuck. So we do that. I was at his neck. Creeping from the back. But saw the ops and had to let him have it. How fucked up is that? But what that bitch? She ain't called me yet. We did that at 6, and who got hit?
So the bitch that helped him set up the other dude,
mm-hmm.
Now she done went, it sound like she done ghosted him, you know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm. And went back across the other side.
This shit sound fishy.
Yeah.
This shit sound fishy.
Someone check, cause King Von, he don't miss. Now 2 weeks pass, I'm back on my grind. I can't waste no time, now I spit quiet. They be whooping dope, but them niggas not sliding. I been hot, I can't even lie that I been on my mind. Why she ain't called? I ain't seen her ass, I hope that she alright. Now it's midnight, I'm hitting some blocks. Just me and my Glock came to a stop. I'm at a red light, I usually don't stop. My phone keep ringing, just a hoe of course. This bitch probably bored, I press ignore. I ain't got no time, a whore gon' be a whore. Now I get that feeling, something ain't right. I look to my right and I'm like, damn, they go that flexing nigga. He waving his pipe, he get the dump. Bullets get the cup, my heart get the dumping. I feel something, my left shoulder hot. Blood just get the gushing. I'm like, shit, ain't this about a bitch? And he with that bitch, I got a glyph. She got them big lips that's made for sucking dick. Man, it makes sense. That hoe set me up, that little dirty slut, the double cross. Trying to get me caught like I'm Randy Moss. Aw, shit, I just dropped my gun. Plus, I got one arm, I'm trying to.
Bro, that bar is so hard.
I call that Randy Moss shit.
Oh my god. Trying to get me caught like I'm Randy Moss, bro.
Yeah, he do. Bro got a nice flow too.
Bro, so hard, man.
He is though, and he got bro, a so like, hard, he got a real talent for telling stories though.
Bro, so hard, man.
He is though.
I'm ready for Crazy Story Part 4.
Dirk got one, yeah, bro. Dirk got one. He got one with this nigga Von.
For sure.
I can't shoot back now. This man on my ass, I almost crashed. But I got the wheelie trying to kill for real. But that go 12. He bust a quick right and I just bust the left. Ah, shit.
Fuck, gang, you good?
Damn, my shoulder. You know this bitch be fucking with me, gang.
Damn, man, finish telling me about this shit that was cracking off last week with them niggas and shit.
Oh yeah, look, now this what happened. A week later, my arm in the sling.
Man, I'm like, bro, this shit getting replayed like crazy.
This shit crazy. I love this shit, bro. Bro, this sound like a real scenario, bro. Like
you could really picture his story.
That's what I'm saying, bro.
You could really picture his story.
That's what I'm saying. This shit sound like a real nigga in the car telling a story, bro.
You ain't lying.
I'm telling you.
Sippin' lean, pure codeine, I don't feel a thing. My hoe say I mean I need a blunt. Stuff that bitch will run. Boy, I'm on a hunt, ain't no breakfast, but I'm a boxer nigga. Like some cap.
He tells stories like how I imagine like someone, you like when your homeboys come to you, be like, hey bro, check this shit out, guess what the fuck just happened?
That's what I'm saying.
And then just hop straight into it. That's how he tells
exactly
stories.
Exactly. Like,
and then this happened and that happened, you know what I'm saying? That's how I feel.
But he telling that shit so vivid and clear, bro.
Yeah.
Tell me, bro.
They crunch, I got a tip that thot bitch be on Sandy Biff, right off cottage with her best friend, getting her head dead. I'm like, cool, finna make my move, post up what I do, this bitch a fool, but trying to play me out, like that shit was cool, now it's like two, catch her walking out, her new hairstyle blue, and she look cute, but that mean shit to me, I creep up, then I boom, and that was that, now I'm running back, I stop in my tracks, that go that Porsche, how crazy is that, boy, I'm on his ass, the first blast, it shatter his breath. Damn, this nigga fast, he hit the gas, I'm still shooting at him. But I'm too far back. Damn, I'm hype. Let me tuck this pipe. Get up out of sight, cause I see lights. And them bitches bright. Can't go to jail for life, so I take blight. Made it to the hood. Everything went good. Knock on wood. Blame me up for wood. Took a smell it good.
Ooh, that nigga said knock on wood.
Bro, that whole wood skin. Some knock on wood. Da da da. Flame up a wood. All that shit. Bro, you gotta write that. Bro,
everything went good. Knock on wood.
Hell yeah.
Damn, bro.
This nigga so hard, bro.
I'm telling you.
Cause I see lights and them bitches bright. Can't go to jail for life, so I take blight. Made it to the hood. Everything went good. Knock on wood. Blame me up for wood. Took a smell it good. Looked at my phone. Got a text from her. He say, what's the word? I say, shit. I'm just calling, bitch. I'm not from 63rd. Bitch, we not from 63rd. Stretch game, put in work.
Bro went crazy. Whoever that is on that beat, bro went crazy.
I'm telling you, bro.
This whole shit fire.
I'm telling you. The nigga got a talent, bro.
He said Dirt got him one.
All them other motherfuckers, Dirt. The only one I think that would have been more fire than him is LA. Not even Rondo harder than this nigga.
Rondo was straight too, though. This nigga hard. I think that's the hardest that Dirt done. Or has currently, yeah. Bro, got a knack for telling stories, bro. That's his little shit right now.
He need to keep that up.
Yeah, for sure.
Yo,
shit, we coming to the end of the video, you know what I'm saying? Let us know how you felt by the video. Let us know who y'all want us to react to. Like we was talking before, a lot of people y'all asking us to react to. You know what I'm saying? We up on a lot of stuff. We listen to a lot of music, especially with like as far as like this type of shit. That's our shit right now. You know what I'm saying? So I be seeing a lot of people be like, react to this. We either heard it already, or we heard it already. You know?
Yeah. Or just ain't new.
You know what I'm saying? Shit. Cause we only started this YouTube shit about a month ago. You know what I'm saying? So a lot of the songs people be telling us to react to be like old songs. Of course we already heard. So right now we trying to save like a lot of the. You know what I'm saying? Instead of listening to the song off group, trying to say before a reaction or something like that. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Anyway, we're going off on little tangents. Just, you know what I'm saying? So make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. You know what I'm saying?
All that.
You know all that. So, anywho, without further ado, I'm 9-5. Because I would not be
on the road somewhere all alone. But my mind and my head, and I ain't that bad. Off the pills, I just need to relax, babe. Insecure.